Hello everyone, myself Rudranarayan Samal. I have used here one mutter, and here in the mutter two points are there, negative and positive point, and I have used two LEDs with one resistance. Let's check how without battery one bulb can glow. I have used here two bulbs. You can see the two bulbs are glowing without mutter. In this process, inside the mutter that magnet is there, magnet release energy, and that energy convert to electrical energy, and it work as it give the output as electricity when the motor gives reverse torque. You can see here when we move forward, then no electricity is generated, and when we move backward, then we generate some electricity. By using this motor, we can make many projects. Electricity generation generator we can do by using this motor. Thank you for watching this video.